Hello, Mongo Nation and WFAN listeners who listen here in New York and across the country. Andrew Investmentos here, and you're looking at the background. That's not my normal orange background. I record my videos, and that's in my lobby in the kitchen area. No, I'm in my basement, and it is excruciatingly hot down here. First of all, it is almost 80 degrees here in New York today. It's November 6th, and I'm even saying that, but needless to say, two reasons why I messed up my phone call with Mike. Number one, I was kind of getting impatient with Mike not taking my call, and again, I completely understand. I mean, we're all impatient New Yorkers. I mean, that's our blood. But number two, I got so hot, and again, there's no air conditioning, there's no ceiling fan, there's not even a fan down here I have, so I'm trying to go as fast as I can in this video. I meant to say, why wasn't Baylor number four? That's what I meant to say, because I knew Mike was talking about Clemson, and you know. And again, it was my fault. Again, I was hot, I was almost sweating, and now I don't even feel like sweating because I'm talking to you guys on a camera, so it's making me sound less nervous. But I want to apologize to WFAN listeners, I want to apologize to Mongo Nation, because that wasn't right. I'm sorry, it was my fault. I mean, we all make mistakes, and you know, maybe the committee had a good reason why to pick Alabama number four this week. And before I go, I want to make a point on the LSU-Alabama game. If LSU does win tomorrow night, I'm guaranteeing you right now, top four will be Ohio State, LSU, Clemson, and then Baylor. Because if you have a 7-2 team in the top four, that's not correct. The committee has to put Baylor in because they just won last night against Kansas. So that's the other point I wanted to make in this video. So I'm not going to post the phone call. It's probably going to be spreading all over. Probably Sam Spinjack's going to post it. Probably RN's Funhouse is going to post it, which again, I can care less. But I'm going to call Mike next week. I'm not going to apologize because it would sound stupid to go on the air and apologize to him. But that's all I wanted to say. So enjoy the football games this weekend. I mean, I know I am, especially because my birthday is on Sunday. So just make a good football weekend out of it. We got a lot of good college games. You got a lot of good football games on Sunday to look forward to. So that's basically it. Andrew Refreshmento signing out.